Hello and welcome to the IT Convergence User Productivity Kit tutorial series. This is a demonstration of how to manipulate frames by inserting an explanation frame and customizing the layout by using Paint in Oracle's UPK developer. While working with frames, it is sometimes necessary to add an extra frame that describes the process in more detail. This frame is called an explanation frame. No action is associated with this type of frame. It is simply a screenshot image in a bubble with text. The explanation frame is always inserted after the current frame and will capture the previous screenshot. By default, there will be a bubble in the middle that can be used for explaining the process in more detail or call the user's attention to something on the screen. It can also be used when customizing a topic, for example, when a company's logo needs to be on the first and last frame. Start by selecting the topic that has been recorded and open it in the topic editor by right-clicking your selection and clicking Open. At the bottom of the topic editor, a frame structure window will appear. Select a frame where you want the explanation frame to be located. In this example, we will place it right after the start frame. On the Insert menu, choose Insert Explanation Frame. A new frame will appear and it can be edited as preferred. To customize the frame by having a company logo displayed on the start frame, click the Edit menu and choose Edit Screenshot. This option will open up Paint as default. In Paint, click the Paste menu in the top left-hand corner and choose Paste From. This will open a window that allows you to choose from a range of pictures located on your hard drive. Select a picture and press Open. The picture will be inserted into Paint. When the image is as preferred, click the Paint menu and choose Save. Close Paint and the Developer window will be displayed again. Click the File menu and choose Save. The start frame will now display the explanation frame. To set the explanation frame to skip, click View, Panes, Frame Properties. Set the frame delay time to skip. This will make the frame not display in the player. This concludes our tutorial on how to insert an explanation frame and how to customize both the frame itself and the start frame in Oracle's UPK developer. On behalf of IT Convergence, I would like to thank you for your time and invite you to join IT Convergence YouTube channel, where you can learn more about the User Productivity Kit features and functions.